As for knot holes, I personally love the look of a natural knot hole, but I don't want the stark white beam to come through, and therefore, in order to have the best of both worlds, I'd put a piece of tape on the backside and then fill the bottom of the knot hole with CA glue and some accelerator. This way you have a beautifully structurally sound knot hole that is black and not stark white.